project started with an idea of Alain. He wanted to use Sacre du Printemps, this fantasy of doing something in Gent, in fact, collaborating with all the different houses of Gent, the schools, and also doing something which is not specifically for professionals, for people who are related to arts. So how we can make a celebration of dance.
We try to find a way to put them together to make the whole mass performance. That's the challenge to do, to make something with the different age, different appearance, everything different. So professional and not, connecting with art and not.
Base idea of what you can do in this music, following the structure and what you hear, and of course what if you're a professional musician you hear something, and if you're a dancer you hear something, like it has a lot of opening.
Yeah, and also the music is really, really difficult to work on because it really, the trick of music.
It demands that you are the music, in